Some time ago, I made a video on how to unfreeze YouTube counter, which stuck at 301 plus views, only to receive a shitstorm from artists whose work no one wants to see. In short, YouTube tries to protect from fraudulent views, and the counter will unfreeze only if the video gets more than 301 views of 30 or more seconds duration for longer videos, and full views for uploads shorter than 30 seconds. This is a standard video that receives no views and probably will never receive them. The counter shows 301 plus. But if you click statistics, you'll see the actual views, which is only 117. You may try to view your videos yourself, but keep in mind that it takes about 2 days for YouTube to update statistics per each and every video. Well, good, popular channels receive hourly updates, but YouTube is flooded with shitty videos every fucking second. So your pointless video will take about 2 days to update the real views counter. So I watched the video 2 times for over 30 seconds each, and got back to it 2 days later. Mind, 2 days later. Now it shows 119 views, which is exactly my 2 views more and nothing else. No one is interested in this shit. But if it miraculously gets more than 101 long views, the counter will unfreeze.